Welcome to another Let's Play Minecraft. If you've noticed, I reduced the static that you're hearing, and when I quit talking, it's gone altogether. If you haven't noticed, then yay. But anyway, let's start. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day, and thank you for your blessing. Thank you for this community, and bless everyone. I believe we are on our way to the Nether. I think we may we're unnamed explorer. I wonder how many balls you can make. Yes, he loves his soup. Mushroom soup. Okay. And he hates that it still doesn't stack. Why haven't they stacked yet? Let's head. As he climbs down the ladder, he wonders that everybody that has ever gone to the Nether has died. Well, he's gonna be the one that doesn't die. Maybe the big people like the mushroom soup, thinks quietly to himself. There's some mushroom soup, big people. I come in peace, he says. A bowl of mushroom soup. How nice of them. How'd they know I like mushroom soup? Was a little dizzy and... His head was clearing. Must have been the mushrooms he ate. We're going to eat. Hello, pig people. Thank you for the soup. Yes, I know. It was delicious. I have it here. Here's the soup you gave me. You left it at the portal door. Remember the soup I gave you? Path that everyone that has ever gone here died. He thought it'd be a safe thing to do. Cause anybody that took the path. Died. He found the first torch. He felt safe and secure as he was in a place that was filled with lava, his favorite mushrooms, and big giant floaty marshmallows that wanted him dead.
He took off running. Mobs could not spawn before he got there. He left on that. Ladder already. Let's climb down it, get the loot. How hard could this be? Only a fool would die by falling off twice. Thought. And a blaze rod. Wahaha, his former family member had done all the dirty work. He was gonna reap all the benefits. Wanted his ladders where he could get them. The shield for Mr. Shield. Organized his inventory. Well, he had all the time in the world after all. Knew there was more to this fortress. Wanted it all. He was after all kin to Mr. He found a doorway in. But as any of his ancestors died by digging going to take marker. Yes, he found the nether port. He was gonna take some of this oil and move him. Would his greed be his undoing? Thought the mushroom smelled kinda odorless. He thought it was very strange that stairs went into a ceiling. Chest. Saw it out of the corner of his eyes. He made a dash for it. Gold! Ha ha. Touch this ore, that was me. He's already getting lost and turned around. Lava tingled a little bit as he put in there, but he marched onward. Days. There was a base spot. Lava warning. He broke through. and saw a friendly pig person. Remember the soup? Remember the soup? Oh, let me push him off. But he fell. What am I? Here. Pig person, look down here. I want to show you some soup where you can make your own. It's right down there. He chuckled. Backed away slowly. He was beginning to be outnumbered. Children were coming very happy. Thank you, Mr. Children. They make fun of him. He's hungry but could not eat. Curse those fireballs, he said, as the fire tingled his armor. He needed to take cover again. But he was dead. Another victim. Another great morning. Mr. Soup be missed. she wanted, mainly. Soup that Mr. Soup was famous for. Didn't care about the blade but much as he ventured down. The two. He used his enemies. And you've pushed onward. Go the right way first. I'm not the one that pushed your friend off. I'm not him. He said. Pretty sure he's okay though. He only fell into that. Oh, I'm on fire! On fire! This is not going well. This is not going well. Yeah, I can read his He's very hungry. Only had the marker to guard him. Name is so I'm peaceful. Oh crap. Mr. Cheap set out. Didn't feel like being a proper grave. for the unknown fellow that Mr. talks a lot. No. This is very headache-y. That's all right. He had a blackout moment that was strangely resembled advertisement. I'm gonna try to walk and get so hungry. Oh, Mr. Cheapso, I don't want to buy any food from these pig people. saw a chest, but knew he had to get it first and go back. But... its ancestors had started a war that they could not win. And about to be brave enough to fight. First, have to eat some. After all, they owed it to the journey. He's going to head home. Big person. Ambush for him. He was leaving. Not stay. Funeral. They got him in the back. Who shoots someone in their back? Trapped. Went back for safety. Well, mushroom. Shield was almost broke. Not know what to do. It was lava. Ah, he jumped anyway! And he died. And that's it for this episode of Let's Play Minecraft. I hope I was entertaining. See y'all later.